Wit say he just started, so did I. If you guys saw my old Warframe video.
What a call! They cut your mic down! Hey, you sound like a true rocket. Call your well, I guess that's my headphone. Ooh, Warframe looking clean, man.
You watching my live stream, Zay? Is that?
I am.
You see what they did to the graphics? When I started playing this game, the
hey
graphics.
Man, what's this called?
Warframe. You can get it for free also, like Planet Sock too.
Warframe.
It's like Destiny. Oh, a free version.
Okay.
Destiny 2 is good. Then Destiny 1 is trash.
Which one is it? PSN game?
Just go to free to play. Tell me when you're done with that tutorial. Ugh.
If you and me, do you think that I got a big butt and you know my booty can't fit in the door and you will try to walk in with me? Tell me this. Now you think I might like messed up the girl.
Guys, where's Earth? Oh, Earth. Earth.
When you are ready, proceed to the navigation.
They took my homie.
Tenno, we may have a problem. The colony is unresponsive.
No, they didn't. They just don't want to miss me when they catch you.
Someone just dropped my squad. What the world? No! Is that? You see, I can fly my rocket, dude. And I'm the one in front.
I see you.
I want to be ninja. Whoa, yeah.
I was afraid of this.
How many villages you got?
And I cannot find any signs of living colonists. You still have a job to do. Find the foundry segment.
I just think I just did a mass murder scene right there from a movie.
Yes, bro. I just saw it. Imagine, brother. Wow!
Come here, boy!
This was once a prosperous
a booga, booga, booga.
I cut off his leg.
I like this good. I woke up in the club all night. Terry P. Tires invited me because I got my eyes on you. If you keep doing whatever you do, I'm not mean, but I'm a
Assassin's Creed.
I woke up in a club all night. You know I got my
I like using my sword.
And a bit pot coming duty. I got so many ammo crates and so much mats.
You don't see my pistol?
What's that line? I bought that boy's line.
You go play Planet Side 2 every day.
Good. Your ship is one step closer to completion. Now, there is one more thing you need to do. Eliminate all Grenier and provide justice for the colonists.
Hey, teammate, I'm bleeding out. And I will look, I can block his shots with my sword. Look at this. I will purge your That's cool. And bring you home. As I said, I didn't play Warframe in a long time. When I started playing Warframe, you wasn't able to do that. They updated this game so much.
I know you tired of seeing a little nigga locked up.
Never trying to sword fight me, little boy. Jay, tell me you just saw what I just did. Jay, did you see what I just did? Dude, I just started sliding and sliced the dude legs off. I don't understand why Warframe free on PlayStation, but it's not free on It's not free on freaking Xbox or
PC. I know you tired of seeing a nigga again.
$30.
Dang. Bro, I need some.
I have no idea where we're supposed to be going, teammate. Oh, never mind. You see nothing!
Jimmy, boy, you gonna try hard up in here.
Jesus Christ, fucking die already!
Them jets ain't die yet. You ever found a trap in the lobby?
Yeah, why?
Cause I just found one.
Tell me when you're done with that, Zay, so we can play with each other.
Another job well executed.
Oh my god, bro, I could have still had a treasure map.
Zay, you got Planet Side too? I mean, is that.
Yeah. No? Oh, still download Warframe.
Your foundry segment is ready for installation, operator. Will the operator build a Cephalon to replace me?
That's what happens when you're a first beginner.
Challenge me so I can spoil y'all.
Here, the operator will craft many powerful weapons and tools to exact revenge for dismantling me. To expand your arsenal. Operator, our component storage has been looted as well. Typical Corpus. Sure, the blueprint is free, but jack up the components. Operator, we will need resources in order to build the countermeasure blueprint.
Zeno, I just received a very explicit message from your ship, Cephalon. If you're looking for resources, why didn't you just say so? I know just the place, but I demand an apology. My mother is no gymnast, and she would never eat those things.
You can go straight to... Operator, I am sorry.
Wow. You may want to get a new ship, Cephalon, when you can afford it. That one seems glitched. I've marked your navigation with a place I know. It's good for resources, if you can stand the cold.
It's your fault, my family died. So tell me when you like get like to all the ship basis so I can invite you.
What's up, guys? Welcome to the video. I'm gonna be playing Fortnite. As you can see, I'm in creative, and I have no one here today with me. But some of my friends will join. Once they're done playing a game called Warframe, I'm gonna put description in the below. It's free in the store. Not on Android or iOS, but it is free inside of the PlayStation Store. So please go cop that.
It's not free on Xbox or PC, guys, so.
Yeah, or Android. It's not free on Xbox or PC. So let's get to the video. But most of the video, while my friends are playing Warframe,
Planet Side 2.
Planet Side 2.
No, I'm on Warframe right now.
Kind of a challenge. For him, and please don't mind my world. Please don't. I have to reset it, so.
Wait until you get a higher level, they're gonna be wrecking your run.
I may add a few people inside of here.
But... Oh, you can do team deathmatch.
Oh no.
What's up,
I'm
JJ?
Just you guys see my loot.
Hello?
When I play this.
What's up, man? That's gonna be JJ. I'm just gonna call you JJ, okay? Yeah. So, do you want to do some missions? Yeah. Four, I think. We're gonna be waiting for my brother, okay? Okay, you're already my friend, I think. Yeah, so we're just maintaining, waiting for you. Yeah. When I look at your leg, I don't see anything on your leg, but if you look at my leg, do you see like anything orange or something? I don't see it on your leg. Are you almost done, Zay? Zay. Okay. Me and this guy's gonna... We're gonna do a mission. Wait, oh no, I accidentally, wait. JJ. Are you still on my plane, ship? Where did your ship go? Yeah, it was right there and now it just disappeared. Okay. Last intro invite to the squad. Okay. Yeah, that's what I was thinking about doing. Jay, you gotta finish the ship controls for a minute too. I'm inviting you, not long. Yeah. Yeah, so I'm inviting. How are you not getting an invite? I sent you an invite. invite you to my ship now. Yeah. That's basically what Planet Side 2 is. It's like Halo and Battlefield pit together. Have you ever played Battlefield? Yeah, that's what. I think she did too. I mean, yeah, look at our bats. Okay. How do you add people again? I forgot to add people. Okay, I found it. That's got a story.
I don't know, but I like how they need start
Zell, I don't see your name. What, at friend? Zell, what's your person name? Wait, invite me, I'm gonna invite you. Yeah, I see. We both are level 0. Nope, not yet. I just started playing. I started playing when Warframe first came out.
What is this
stuff? In the back of my ship. I think he in the back. Y'all ready? Meet me at the front. Okay, this is. Guys, vote on the mission.
Hello.
Press square, guys. Press square. Everyone, press square. Everyone, press square. Press square. Press square. No. Meow. Yeah. But we be fond of the people's worlds.
You are here to find our target.
It's three people.
To the extraction point. Happy hunting.
Oh, random joint. Never mind. No. Yeah. Well, I'm fighting. With Jonathan. JJ, do you have the game called Planet Side 2? You should get it. What do you want, TJ? TJ on God Warframe. He had TJ had Planet Side 2, but he deleted it. You press circle. No, it's free. It'll probably take like a couple minutes actually, because it took mine like 15 minutes to get done. I'm back. Let's go help Jay. Yeah. Yeah, we did.
Oh. I mean, I could have been killed too. What is it in the normal world? Like they really bought it, bud. Normal world, like they bought it.
Yeah. That was in, we was in that party then. That party got too loud.
Only one Bartano. Don't get greedy.
You said what? Planet side 2. What games do you have that you don't play? But what games you don't... What games you don't play all the... Okay. What Far Cry do you have? You do fly to my ship. Yes?
Wow. My car is coming.
Okay, guys, I'm back. I'm sorry for keeping you guys to wait. Oh, you guys want to do that? Okay, that's good. Cause they're not seats if you look at them. Look at this one. They're voice chats. Look at these. Yeah, sure. Okay. This is a 3v3, guys. But you said bring your what?
My phone is in the
No, 3v3. Wait, is this? No, it says you press square. Everyone press square, guys. Press square, guys. Press square on the controller. Yay. You get to fly on the loading screen. Dude, what if he was able to fight on the loading screen? Yeah, look at us. We all look so try hard. Is that anyone near your friends?
Rejected the blood of the conclave, I call to you to join us in honor-bound tradition. Lunaro.
It's not so easy when you feel like it's a god. How in the world? Oh, it's like soccer. Get the ball. Your teammate is a tryhard at this game. Whoa. This is not the team deathmatch one. I accidentally chose the other one. Oh, you threw it through there.
Sun takes the lead.
Mm-hmm. He's a good thing he's on our team. Oh, he missed. Oh, I got it. No. This guy keeps missing. Nani? Oh my God.
Sun still leads. Three, two, one, Lunaro.
I'm doing it! No! Like, he acting like this real soccer, like, if we lose. Almost made it. Jay, you got the ball. I've been knew about that.
1 minute left.
I got it. I passed it to my teammate.
30 seconds. Savor this moment.
How do y'all supposed to leave?
Here, on the Lunaro pitch, we seek no injury, no death. We uphold the ancient traditions of sporting conduct and battle not for blood.
I invite y'all. That's tough, but I don't know where they sell the cars at.
Received messages for the operator. No, I have not read them.
When you are ready, proceed to the navigation console.
I invited you guys, sir. I did. Zay, you didn't get the invite yet? Don't throw spam you invites. Do you see anything blue to the top left corner of your screen? That means I've been inviting you. It's taking long enough, Zay. You got someone playing on missions? Guys, why did you guys leave? Oh, never mind.
Exists an enemy that can be struck down, incapacitated, dismantled, and yet they rise to fight again, annihilate the opposing team's Oro to claim a true victory.
No, this is a different one.
Team Sun.
I think so.
Gracias.
Yeah, you can get the gun. Press triangle. How come you don't got a gun? Dude, I just melee somebody. Zay, watch out. I died. Watch out, Zay, I'm here to help. Never mind, I'm here to die.
Team Sun, the annihilation. Sun is in the lead.
Zay, help me. I think I got him. Slice him up, everyone. Man, that was the enemy the whole time. Me too. I found them. Is anybody get killed? I'm safe. Okay. Yeah, Zay, I gotta go base. Dude, we're winning. Is that in like 10 minutes? Okay. Where is he? He's going to red team. I think you obviously will be on the red team, but go on the red team, Zay. Zay.